was known downtown as Joey the Blonde, but everybody, especially the newspapers, called him Crazy Joe.
I do. Be safe. Mr. Gallo, do you have an opening statement?
Yeah. This carpet would be great for a crap game.
Russell's right. I mean, who the hell else runs around with show business people like that? Getting his picture taken in the papers all the time. Drawing attention to himself and everybody. What is that? Who does he think he is, Errol Flynn? He went against everything and everybody, just didn't give a shit. And growing up, he kidnapped his own bosses. I don't know how he got away with that. You don't get away with that. You do that, you die. That simple. When he went away to the can, he recruited black guys instead of his own kind. And when he got out, nobody knew what he was doing or who he was doing it with. We didn't know what the hell was going on. Nobody did. And if you don't like what he's doing and you say something, then you see what happens.
Him and Oswald, two of a kind. At least in Dallas, the kids weren't there. It was just Jackie.
Joe, your doctor called. You're dying now.